Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Eschalon Book 2. In this episode we are going to continue cutting through a horde of bandits up here and probably do some more adventuring in the general area. Now I know when we left off there were a pretty good number of them out here. I don't know how many there are in total. I think there's probably two or three left. But hopefully we can handle them. Scroll of draw water, cool. Another scroll of sparkling wonder and some throwing knives. So we actually got a new spell out of this. And draw water will basically let us generate however much water we need, trading mana for liquid, which is a good thing. Wouldn't mind having one for food, but try camping for a little bit. Find a little clear spot. There we go. Alright, try the draw water. Fills your water skin. Cool. Rest up. And it looks like we're getting close to gaining a level too, which is good. Okay, time to see just how much water this gives us. Oh, not bad. Okay. Let's see, we've already got Sparkling Wonder. Fire Dart. So it looks like the next time we go to town, we're going to actually make some money. But first, oh, the cemetery is being raided. The vagrant plunderers who destroyed the adjacent temple are now digging up the dead to steal bits of jewelry and gold teeth that they can find. Charming. Ah, looks like we got a number of them, too. Okay. And we are getting really close to gaining a level. Before we continue, I am going to save. What do we got? A blouse, some darts, and an axe. And what is this? The marble monument has been worn smooth by wind and rain. Oh! Some nice gear. Leave the bones, but alright, steel studded vest. That is much better than what we have. And some boots. And I would use the helm, but I am not proficient with heavy armor, so I would be taking penalties. So let's read some gravestones. You see a granite gravestone. Even granite could not outlast time. The words on the headstone are no longer legible. You see a granite headstone, John Hammersmith. Time has erased what was once written here. Same thing. Sister Ingrid, worn smooth by the wind and rain. Our founding shepherd, Father Beeman, let us not mourn the date he left this world, but the date he founded our house of worship, the 8th month of 1717. 8717, I bet that's the key to this. I'll go down here. 8 7 1 and haha. 200 gold and an unknown bottle. Probably booze. But we will hold on to that. Could not outlast time. Worn smooth. Could not outlast time. Time erased what was once written there. No longer legible. Cannot read it. Cannot read it. Sister Mildred. And can't read it. Alright, so that wasn't too bad a haul. Save again here real quick. Alright, start poking around. Just hope we don't run into any more of those wolves that slaughtered us so badly last time. Uh-oh. Alright. Wine and a dart. Let's go find that other guy. Oh, he got a body. Dang, how many of you guys are there out here? Darn it. Haha, level up. Chug a mana potion. Inventory. Okay, let's see what we got over here. Oh, dang. Now, I'm not gonna level up right away, because when you level up, it fully heals you and restores your mana. So, I'm going to use it as a little buffer. Loots! Wind ring, another bloodlust ring, another helm, and some hemp leggings. Okay. And I know there was another one. There he is. Alright, and we are going to level. I think I'm gonna go 2 points into swords, one into lore. And 15 wisdom for divination magic. And we'll up our dexterity so we can hit a little more. And that looks like that. Okay. And see what we got. +2 dodge. Dodge is, will just give me a 2% chance to dodge attacks. So I'm going to see if... Okay, it does stack, so I'm going to just wear the 2 bloodlust rings. One better than what I've got. Keep my sword. Oh, it's a bottle of vintage wine. So keep that down there. Okay. Could probably save again. Things are finally looking up. We got 300 gold, a bunch of crap to sell. Just need to get to the next town without getting horribly maimed by wandering wolves. Don't really like the look of that. I think we're gonna try for the next town again. See if we can get there without being eaten alive. Okay, we got a sign. Broken Blade to the north, Raven's Gate to the west, and Eastwell to the south. And Broken Blade is all sliced up. So we are going to head south. And then I think we'll eventually come to another crossroad. It's probably this right here. Oh no, it's down here. Yeah, this is that wizard guy that wants us to go hunt a lycanthrope, so we will talk to him and pick that up again. Got the werewolf, lycanthrope, destroy. Okay. And for people just starting here, I've talked to this guy previously. Basically, he tells us there's a werewolf in a town to the east, and he wants us to go kill it and then bring its pelt back to him, and he'll pay us like 400 gold for it. So we are going to do that. I know this is where the wolves start. So, Eschalon, we got a bandit. Aha, what do we got? Cabbage. Another scroll of sparkly wonder and another skull cap. So we will eat the cabbage. And please don't be locked. Ha ha. Common breaches, a potion of haste, hemp gloves, and a scroll of healing. Alright. We will hold on to that. Let's see. That. Quest stuff. Okay, and alright. Now, I know chests are randomly done, so actually before we hit the next area, I'm going to save again. God, I've saved like 5 times this episode. But I suppose that's wise. Okay, here's where the wolves begin. So I'm actually going to camp here until morning. Because I don't want to be running around in the middle of the night again. Because that didn't end well last time. No, it did not. Alright. And here's where we find... Yeah, fresh trail of blood leads to an opening in the tree line to the north side of the road. There's a guy down here that got maimed by wolves, and he gives us a quest to deliver a super powerful healing potion. Can I help you? Certainly, I will do this. And then he coughs on his own blood and dies. We should probably take the healing potion. Alright, down with the quest items. And here's where the wolves start. So, once again... Okay. Let's do this. Now, I know the last time there was like 2 of them. But I've gained, I think, maybe 2 levels since I came through here. So we'll just take our time. Pray we don't get maimed by things eating us. Now, there it is. A wolf pelt. All right. Oh no, there's another one of these things up here. There's at least one more. But aha, I see you out there, you stupid thing. Eh. How do you get down here? Sorry. Haha. Eat sword. Smoked. Well, there's a little path here. Man, I bet you there's gonna be some. Yeah, I see a bunch of them down there. At least 2 of them. This probably isn't going to end well. Come on. Wonder where that other one ran off to. Die. Okay. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Come on. Ooh, this one's gonna be close. Another pelt. And I am hurting pretty bad. Do I have any healing stuff? No, not gonna drink that. Okay, come back here and I will cast great water. Fill up my water skin. Alright, and we are closing in on that 15-minute mark, so I'm going to end it here and I will see you folks next episode.